The arms dealer is after Victoria. I need to stop
him before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in?
Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria.
Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere. You got that?
That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Trip on my feet. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Come on, limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl. Oh,
that's probably why I like him.
Now, Blake Dexter's a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is his
business partner, Dom Osman, owner of the Vixen
Club over on Bristol Street. This prick is bad new homes, even by my standards. I mean, he's clever and really connected. And it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
Since every cop in Chicago is hot on your ass, the safest route to the Vixen Club should be through the tunnels next to the Roxy. Good luck, Holmes.
Takes him to Hawaii. Sad place.
Everything clear. Fucking stinks back here.
There's gotta be a ton of fucking rats all around this place. Goddamn garbage lying around and everything.
Whoa! Check this out. You seen a bald, white, middle-aged man the past couple hours?
It's been a generation of vipers! Who has warned you to flee from the wrath to come?
Excuse me, sir. Hello? Anyone home?
Every tree!
Therefore, we bring a shot for it.
We bring a dog for some good fruit, yeah!
It's too now.
Oh, really?
He's gonna walk in here just like that, and you didn't think I would know. Seriously, you know you hurt my feelings here?
Got an intruder here. A bald-headed Caucasian. Find him!
Where is he?
Area is clear. No sign of him.
Joe.
Yeah, go ahead, do it. I'm just itching to try on these new leg cuffs. They're supposed to be real painful, I hear. Oh yeah, stop. Got a beat on him. Tracking him down. Out.
Chicago's finest. You're always welcome.
What do you expect?
special. You want to see some titties, you gotta pay.
Aw, oh, come on, man. Hank knows me. Hank always comps my entrance. Come on. Hank here? You know Hank? Hank knows me.
Now remember, when you get inside the Vixen Club, look toward the bar. Because Dom, he likes to be where the action is.
Thank you.
now. Not now, not now, goddammit, not now!
Why? Hey, look. Just gotta entertain his friends. Don't let them think they own you. And just think of something positive. We've all been there, honey. Luckily, they don't ask twice.
Just tell me what happens in Hawaii. I mean, it's just, you know, you all say it's really bad. I mean, is it just like a private club? You know, like the back room?
Yeah, something like that. But it's not something you really want to be a member of. Just be strong, baby.
Thank you. really is working with the hitman. We need his wings clipped now. You call me back when you got a lock on that girl. Dexter smells a fortune. I intend to get my fair share. I'll see you soon, old boy.
You were right. Dom was searching for Victoria. I got to him just in time.
Good for you, Holmes. Kudos.
He was on to you as well. A man is coming. A man named Wade.
That guy's crazier than a shithouse rat. You need to get your ass over here right away, because this is about to get very loud and very messy.
I have to call you back.
A lot of thought, huh?
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Relax, guys. We ain't gonna find jack shit by arguing about it.
I'm on my way back to Chinatown. Stay low and watch your back.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's easy for you to say, Holmes. Man, that Wade, they say he got ways to make you talk. And you and I both know that I got a lot of shit to say, so hurry.
Just stay calm.
right?
You're a club owner now. And you think it was murder, huh?
No, I haven't seen it.
Chicago Fire Department. If there's just one tiny spark in there, all the sprinklers are going to go off.
Hey, you see a tall, bald guy who looks like a bum in the neighborhood the past couple hours?
And no, just sorry, my officer.
You get a lot of firepower.
Yeah, he's a white guy around 40.
You see a man fitting that description, you let one of us go, right?
Breathing and rinsing and probably doing some hard breathing.
Of course I was. No, I haven't seen anyone that looks like that. Sorry.
I just came down here to buy some Szechuan pepper. It's just pepper. Please, just let me leave.
Look, shut up, all right? I'm sorry, sir, but we have to seal the place down. We're looking for a very dangerous man.
Now don't move.
Huh?
Please, officer, put your hands over your head.
Don't move. I'm an idiot.
Oh. Sir, you are ignoring a police.
Hold it.
Wait till I say go.
I was looking in the right place, we could go home.
Well, something's gotta be here.
Will you fucking stop talking like that?
But that is my voice. I can't help it. Are you okay?
You know what? We should have asked the Birdman. Maybe he needs something.
Eh, wouldn't that help? You and I know this stinks of Feiju.
Fat bastard, man.
You want to be careful talking like that. Some people might not like that.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, nice try. Almost hit. Hey, where is Chicago police? You're under arrest.
Before they see me, you gotta get me out of here, Holmes. You got to, for your own damn good.
Birdie, focus. Don't do anything foolish. I will take care of this.
Looking into it.
gotta find it. We're investigating the area. Please don't get in the way.
Just a second. Still searching. Move.
Where is he?
You owe me a coffee, asshole! He left with this cowboy guy. Real nasty looking piece of work. They were going downtown, I think.
I gotta do what I gotta do. Tell me, Mr. Wade, what would you rather do? Find a girl? Or waste a bullet? Clock is ticking.